Ellen DeGeneres has made her much-anticipated return to daytime TV, opening her new season by addressing allegations of a toxic work environment.
US correspondent Amelia Adams joins us now from outside Ellen's studios in Los Angeles. Amelia, good morning to you. Ellen kicked things off with an on-air apology. How'd it go?
Yeah, she did, Carl and Ali. She opened by saying sorry to anyone who was hurt or let down. While working here on the set of her show at Warner Brothers, she acknowledged that she is in a position of power and privilege, and she took full responsibility for what went on here. Among the allegations from staff over the past few months are intimidation, bullying, even sexual misconduct and racism on set. So there was an investigation as a result of that. Three senior producers were sacked. Ellen today said the necessary changes have been made and a new chapter starts today, insisting that she is not the villain she has been painted as behind the scenes.
The truth is, I am that person that you see on TV. I am also a lot of other things. Sometimes I get sad, I get mad, I get anxious, I get frustrated, I get impatient, and I am working on all of that. I am a work in progress, and I am especially working on the impatience thing because, and it's not going well, because it's not happening fast enough.
What did you make of it, Amelia? Because I know that some fans and critics have reacted to Ellen's apology and felt that it wasn't sincere.
Yeah, I mean, it was pretty lighthearted, to be honest. And you heard there, she wove in a few jokes and you heard the laughter and some applause as well from her virtual audience there on screens because of COVID. But a lot of critics online are really ripping into her and saying that she needed to be more sincere and address the specific behaviours and that she has essentially gotten off scot-free. But I suppose time will tell will be the audience not on screens in her studio, Ali, but at home. How many people continue to turn on and to watch her show, which has suffered declining ratings since all of this came to light?
Well, we'll know this time tomorrow, hey?
People still love her.
Thanks, Amelia.